Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. When it's time to start working on a particular project, the mostly time consuming is about finding the right resistor for it. Now I have somewhat fixed this problem 50% by having the resistor stored in some little 5ml plastic flask. This speed up the time required to find the particular resistor dramatically, but are some room for improvements, due to the fact that I have still to sort and storage quite more of them, which sadly they are all mixed up in a plastic box. Now you may ask, that's an odd storage solution due to the fact that the resistors are banded, but honestly speaking I never have a problem with them. Now I have come to a simple but effective solution. This was to design a little holder for the 5ml plastic flask and wanted to the design. By first getting the flask dimension with the help of my caliper, my flask dimension are about 40mm or 1.4cm weight and about 42mm or 4.2cm in depth. The model will be done simply, I choose to go with 32 flasks per tray. This will mean they will be easily stackable if I need more. After the model was created, I have sliced the model in Cura and turned out the printer prior to heat it up before starting the print. After I have started the printing process. After the printing process was done, I got all the parts ready for the tray. The tray was designed to be modular, like that it will be easy modified to fulfill your needs and also will allow for more versatility if you will to modify it. Let's start assembling, first starting with the base. And after the base is somewhat stable, we can add the top cover. After that I fire up my hot glue pen and start the gluing process, and then I have used some paper tape to secure the frame of the tray till I will be done gluing it. Now after the hot glue pen has warmed up, I have started to glue the edges. After I glue all the sides, I have taken a lighter and burned a bit the glue, resulting in a strong bond between the parts. After the glue was cold, the resistor tray is done, and because it's come out so great, I have created two more of them. Now it's time to add the resistors. After all the resistors have been added, I have a look on my resistor collection and check which one I don't have. This process was quite time consuming, but I have managed to sort them out eventually. These are what I have already in my collection, and this one are the one I have to add. Now it's time for the plastic flask. After that I start labeling all the flask and all the resistor in them. One done, only few to go. After I have all the resistor done, I have added them in the tray and the result speaks for themselves. If you are interested in the 3D files, have a look in the video description. After all, this was a great and quick project to make, and as well I hope you have learned something interesting today, but now I have to say goodbye. I hope I will see you all in my next video. Until then, have a nice day and thank you very much for watching. See ya!